coming to independent lands.
Zimbabweans will finally have their say on how they want to be governed.
Two political rivals have to find a way to work together.
We are not in agreement.
Yeah, yeah, insulting my intelligence.
To draft their country's first constitution.
One day the land shall be free.
Witness the birth of a democracy in Democrats.